What's cool about ITS is you get to try all these new technologies sort of thing. I would never really think about that sort of stuff, having a car in a building with a simulator lab where you're actually driving the car. I think that's really cool that you get to feel that, feel the simulation. It's like a big video game, I guess, a really interactive video game. It's really cool.
Imagine a world where cars drive themselves, where traffic never jams and your travel routes are delivered real time. A world where what's happening down the road is never a surprise. A world where the information superhighway leads you to your destination safely, every time. Look no further. The future is now. A career in intelligent transportation systems awaits you. We're searching for young, creative problem solvers who are focused on using cutting-edge technology to solve today's complex transportation issues. ITS, Intelligent Transportation Systems, your road to the future. Simply put, ITS involves a broad range of wireless and wired communications based on information and electronics technologies. When put into the transportation system's infrastructure and in vehicles themselves, these technologies relieve congestion, improve safety, and enhance American productivity.
Well, an ITS is a way to use technology to get the most out of the system we have. We try to get the most number of vehicles on a corridor and then also help manage incidents and make the roadway safer.
We take lots of differing types of technology that are out there available today, even some cutting edge new stuff that isn't generally used by the public, and we take that and apply it to transportation engineering to improve mobility, safety, and in some cases, commerce.
Many exciting careers exist in the world of intelligent transportation systems, including civil, electrical, and mechanical engineering, traffic planning, computer science, research, public policy and administration, road safety, and even aerospace engineering. If you're interested in a career that puts your mind to work every day in creating tomorrow's transportation technologies and making our roads safer, then this is the place for you.
Things that are happening in the traffic industry and the technology industry are merging in ITS. And so you get to see kind of the leading cutting edge technology being deployed for real world applications.
Working with futuristic technologies like cellular data communications, passive infrared sensors, microwave detectors, and onboard navigation devices, ITS professionals are on the cutting edge of today's technology.
Technology is expanding and exploding like crazy. And that's what's exciting about ITS.
At one point or another in your life, you've probably been stuck in a traffic jam. One of the careers of skilled ITS professionals is to work with sophisticated monitoring systems to gather data and identify reasons for this congestion. These problem solvers then analyze the data and provide in-depth solutions on how to improve these conditions.
We have a pretty vast system. We got over 400 miles of fiber optic cable that communicates with all this technology out there. We have 500 cameras, 5,000 loop detectors, 400 ramp meters, so it's a lot of equipment out in the field.
We have connections to all sorts of data sources, and we synthesize these data sources all together into the lab, and then so the researchers have a better idea in terms of what's going on, and they also have the tools to test what new research result coming out of their work.
So, you may be asking yourself, why is ITS so important? Because our economy depends on a reliable and intelligent transportation system to move goods and deliver services.
To solve congestion problems, we need to figure out methods using technology to use those facilities smarter.
But beyond moving goods and delivering services, ITS creates the research and technology that helps prevent serious crashes and supplies information that alerts drivers of hazardous driving conditions. This is an emerging field in need of skilled professionals.
ITS is really important for safety in that it really warns people of conditions downstream that might impact their commute. With the variable speed limits, we can warn them of congestion downstream that they have to respond to and start to slow down for so that it doesn't catch them off guard and they end up getting in an accident at the tail of the queue.
Some ITS professionals explore how drivers, vehicles, and the roads interact. Studying driver behavior to design better, safer roads and vehicles is called human factors engineering. Saving lives is the ultimate goal of this research, and programs like the Teen Driving Support System are making great strides in reducing teen fatalities.
The work we do is important because, first and foremost, it attempts to save lives. It attempts to reduce crashes that are severe, that result in fatalities.
But ITS goes far beyond just passenger cars. Public transit is another focus for ITS, with bus transportation leading the way. At the Minnesota Valley Transit Authority, ITS professionals have deployed a driver assist system on buses to provide a service on a busy 22-mile corridor. This highly sophisticated differential GPS-based system helps drivers use bus-only shoulders that allow a bus to use typically unused lanes to go around congestion during rush hours. Because these lanes are typically narrow, sensors have been installed on the bus for both pedestrian detection and driver safety.
Fundamentally, what we're doing is giving driver assistance. We're basically telling the driver to a much greater degree of precision where the bus is on the shoulder. As a result, we think the driver should be more comfortable on the shoulder, but what we're doing is mapping the shoulder to a very high level of accuracy, and then we're providing real-time GPS information to the bus at a very, very high degree of accuracy, much more accurate than your traditional automobile GPS unit.
The results of traffic analysis can be seen in many projects, including the highly successful MinPass project on I-394 and I-35W in the Twin Cities.
What it does is it provides an opportunity for single-occupant vehicles to use the carpool lanes by paying a price that actually changes depending on congestion levels on the system.
Some projects are much more visible, like the changeable message signs located throughout our roadways. But did you ever consider how these signs are kept current and provide accurate information?
We have dispatchers that are putting up messages warning people of congestion or crashes ahead and notifying them of alternate routes. We also have the travel time signs that are actually automated, which get speed data from the loop detectors that calculate that travel time.
But the use of technology for alerting drivers goes far beyond simple message signs on the roadways. Smartphones and the internet have opened the floodgates for exciting advancements in instant and up-to-date travel information. The future of transportation is exciting and unlimited. Projects are in the works for technologies surrounding in-vehicle head-up displays, lane guidance, and the smart signal system. Just imagine, your career in ITS may have you designing the cars and roads of the future.
The technology that we come up with in the lab and that we evaluate in the lab is ultimately used in the real world. We see our experiments getting implemented out there.
ITS professionals are high in demand, so if you're ready for a career that uses the latest in groundbreaking technology, is challenging, and demands innovation and problem solving, then ITS is right for you.
We really, really need very good, smart people in all areas. For example, computing technology.
We need statisticians, we need mathematicians. We need computer scientists, we need electrical engineers, we need mechanical engineers. Of course, we need civil engineers, traffic engineers, and all these things are very much intertwined together to understand what's going on out on the roadway, to understand all the different modes of transportation working together.
If you're kind of a gearhead or like the gadgets and stuff like that, ITS is definitely a career for you.
ITS is going to be around for a very, very long time, and its continued application or its continued acceptance and the different types of tools that are being used now nationwide are going to be here for a lot of years to come.
Come and be a part of a field where you make a difference every day in saving lives while creating the transportation infrastructure and technology of the future. Intelligent Transportation Systems, your road to the future.